One of my favorite little budget hacks for weathering powders is to use pastels and grind them up against sandpaper. I then use the powder that's created to weather all sorts of different things, including structures, rolling stock, you name it. Another great thing you can also do with this is to pour it into some ballast and use it to weather or change the color of your roadbed.